Hi, I'm Nick Robinson in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. Two orphan manatees were released back into the ocean today after being rescued and rehabilitated at the Miami Seaquarium for the past few years. Both manatee Keandra and manatee Glades now have a satellite tag from the Manatee Rehabilitation Partnership. That way, biologists can monitor their behavior in the wild. For more, including video of the release, head to sunsentinel.com/SFL.